Jacksonville State University Film and Entertainment Technology is building a workforce for today and the future film industry. Professionalism, respect, and proficiency always surrounds our caliber of instruction. Hands-on experience taught by industry professionals. This is not your traditional film school.
My name is Dustin Tanner. I'm actually a broadcasting major here at JSU. Coming into this school, I actually really wanted to attend a film school. Recently, I was offered to go help him out on a shoot with Ben Stiller, which, you know, as soon as I heard about the opportunity for him, I was excited, you know, and then to know that me as a student, I could be possibly, you know, taken along and, you know, shown and being able to meet these people and observe, it was extremely exciting. I would have never, ever had the chance to experience if it wasn't for this program. I'm willing to actually stay here another year or two and, you know, double major.
My name is Shelby Delap. I really enjoy this class because it's pretty much the only way that I can see myself getting significant experience in the film industry at my age. I would really like to see it grow into a major so that we can get more specific classes as opposed to just a 2:30 and a 3:30 and a 4:30 to branch out into an entire film department. It's not just film classes in the drama department. We need to have an entire separate film class. I'd really love to see it grow even into Fort McClellan and do some outdoor shooting and just get whole sound sets out there.
My name is Lauren Kelly. And I transferred to JSU from UAB, where I was in the film program as a minor. Film is my minor. I actually changed film to my minor here at JSU after I found out about the film program here. And the best thing about the JSU program, what's unique to the JSU program, is the fact that they focus on the technical aspects of film. That's the minor's called Film and Entertainment Technology. They focus on the technical aspects, whereas my experience with the UAB program, we focus more upon the creative aspects, screenwriting, how to write a narrative arc and all that. So I'm excited to learn about how to set up a light stand, how to, the difference between a kicker and a key light. I didn't learn those things at UAB. I had great professors, but that's not the direction that we went in. So I'm excited to be learning actual industry technology that could help me if I choose to get a job in Hollywood behind the scenes or below the line.
The great thing about this program is that we are right in line with what's coming. We are developing the workforce. We are the workforce that's developing and getting proficient in all these skills, and we're going to be ready for that, those waves of productions that are going to be coming to this state and investing here, and we'll be ready for them. I want to invest in my area, and I want to invest in my town. This is my home area. Mr. Nichols and his contacts, this class isn't just about teaching us this intellectual knowledge of film or of technology of cameras and, you know, all this different equipment. It's also a gateway, and it's helping us to learn this info as well as taking it out the door and getting onto the set.
Do no wrong. my love won't do you no harm, and I feel nice, that sugar is mine. I feel nice, that sugar is mine.
So nice. The last heavy hit is coming from up top. Then what you want this other person to do is take the relief off. So this is a physical job, really physical job.
When I hold you,
you are afraid of life.
I know that I can't do no wrong. And when I hold you in my arms, my love can't do me no harm. And I feel nice, that sugar is mine. I feel nice, that sugar is mine.
Today we're out here building a 12 by 12 grid for outdoor lighting.
So nice that I got it here. Wow, I feel good. I knew that I wouldn't. I feel good. I knew that I would.
So, easy to tighten, hard to get out. This is the body, these are kind of the arms, these are knuckles, you know, they all come together. Knees up, so you can go here, it catches. You can go here.
I'm setting up an American C stand, and I'm safetying it with a sandbag or a lead bag, and I'm using righty-tighty to keep the arm from moving should anyone bump into it. I'm just setting it up to be safe.
Over and under and twirling cable like this is one of the most important things you can learn to get yourself in the door of a production house or any sort of production set.
I'm going over first when I twist inside, and my thumb meets my thumb, then I'm going to do my palm out and under and twist and my knuckles meet. I'm trying to make each loop the same so they're even, and hopefully it should roll out without knotting after.
Thank you.